Hello, Lenny. How are you?
Fine.
Tania from Absolute Radio.
Nice to see you.
Looking very cool. How excited are you about tonight? Because, you know, you're back.
It's going to be great. I'm playing in a room this small in ages, so it's going to be fun.
Now, I read somewhere that you get more nervous doing small intimate gigs than, you know, the huge stadiums. So how are you sort of feeling at the moment?
I'm going to be fine. It's going to be fun.
So,
but, you know, more people, it's different, you know, when you have people like right in your face, but it's going to be good.
So what can we expect from tonight? Obviously some classics and obviously new material.
We'll play a couple of new songs and we'll play some old stuff that you'll know.
Yeah, so yeah. This album for you, it was a very sort of personal one for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, it's my story. It's how I grew up. It's my parents' story in the height of the civil rights movement, being an interracial couple in America. And so, you know, all of these themes sort of came up, yeah.
And you've got a very busy the rest of the year, mm-hmm. Touring. What can fans expect? You've got a gig in a couple of weeks, Rio de Janeiro. What can fans expect?
That's going to be Rock in Rio, so that's going to be nice. That's going to be another outdoor big gig, be fun. Then we have one in Buenos Aires. And then we come back to Europe and begin a big European leg for a few months.
And you're playing London, obviously.
Yes.
How
yes.
special are your London fans? We're in London.
I'm glad to be back. You know, it's been a while. You know, I wasn't in London as regularly as I used to be for the last few years, so I'm really excited to be back. I mean, I started here, you know. I mean, I came here in the very beginning. They sent me to London, they sent me to Paris, and it all started here, like on Portobello Road back in the day.
So tonight's pretty special for you.
Yeah.
Now just tell us a little bit about a couple of songs on the track. You collaborated with Jay-Z on one of them.
Bungie Drop,
Bungie Drop, meaning ass.
Very well put. Yes.
Just tell us a little bit about that. I mean, you've known Jay-Z for a lot of years, haven't you?
I just heard his voice on the track, so I always let the music tell me, you know, what it wants to do, if you will. So I heard his voice, I called him, and went to New York and put him on the track.
And how excited is he about becoming a father? They've just recently announced the news.
Yeah, I haven't spoken to him. You know, when all this news breaks, you know that the whole world's calling, so I always pull back then. So I'll speak to him after all the... after all the heat dies down.
Sure. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you.